Go to the seventh.
Co-leader, Fraser.
The tee shot. I think you could float one in a little lower, try maybe bounce back. Doing exactly that. Frank, chance after chance. He's had a lot of good approach shots, hasn't he?
Man, this for birdie for the outright lead. Yeah, seven under at seven.
Par five to come.
Still got two holes left.